Head a little south, a little west, and an all-Allen County affair at Shawnee. Indians hosting Spencerville. Tyler Moore gets the strikeout, and that ends the game and the doubleheader as Shawnee gets two victories over the Bearcats. They win the first game 9-6, and the second game 20-0.